Okay, so let's say we're playing this note right here. This note right there. That's a third string note. This can be a... That note can be part of the four chord right there. Four arpeggio. It can be part of the one arpeggio. Now, the purpose of this video is to tell us, okay, now what key is that? Automatically we should know, I want to know what key that is. Well, there's the E note, so that's the key of E. Whenever we do it like that, key of E. Now, I just had three different keys already set up in my mind. Oh yeah, okay. This could also, this same position could also be a one arpeggio, because that's a major arpeggio. And this could be the five. So this is a one arpeggio. What key is this? Well, that's the four, that's the, I call it the three box. So there's the 7-1. So there's the one note right there. There's a one there. So that's an A. So one, so this is the key of A now. Right? It was the key of E, now it's the key of A. And the key of E and the key of A are a fourth apart. That's Randy Rhoads right there. Get it? Okay, now, let's take the same note right here, and let's just use it to do a new shape, root it for a new shape. Now I know that's the key of C right there. And that's a number six arpeggio. That's an A6. Now we can also take it, we can also make this a three chord and a two chord. So this is a three, this is A3. Three, A is the third note, the key of F. There's F. So anyway, you get the idea. We're running out of time, so talk to you later. We don't have enough video here, so low battery.